How's it going, all my good Zazz people? We've got the kid in the background here making his long-awaited return, and have I got a little beauty for you today.
You've seen helicopters, you've seen planes, I'm sure you've seen heaps of remote control flying devices. This one is by far the coolest, the smallest, possibly the most annoying.
The other thing is, we know a lot of you love UFOs and flying objects, and the bonus with this one is that you're not going to get abducted and get any nasty internal probes.
You won't get any of that, but you will get the flashing lights, the crazy whirring noises, and perhaps even some aliens.
Look at that flashing light effect. You know what? Even if you didn't want to fly these, you could buy them for a party for the old disco effect.
I gotta say, the controller's probably my favourite part. You've got a tiny little remote control UFO with a massive vintage joystick style controller. But I like it, it gives it a really, really nice feel to it.
And the remote takes five AA batteries, which are not included this time, unfortunately, but it doesn't matter. You've got your little charging port here. You just plug the old little cable into that slot, and it's maybe 5 minutes to charge.
Between 5 and 10, but look, it gives you a good fly from that amount of charge.
A very good fly, it's a lot of fun, and you're definitely going to enjoy it. Am I wrong?
Perfect Christmas present. What more can I say?
Christmas present? Forget presents, buy it for yourself. You're gonna love this thing.